Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, it's actually Monday right now, and I thought I would just show you guys kind of how I get ready for the week and plan for the week. So it's Monday around lunchtime right now. This morning I went for a 4 kilometer walk just around the neighborhood just to get some cardio in, and then I did a workout right after. Like I've mentioned before, I do the Tone and Sculpt app workouts, so I did one of those this morning. I did a full body one. And then I just showered and got ready. And now I think I'm going to make some lunch. And since it is Monday, I do like to meal prep lunches on Mondays just for the rest of the week so that Tyler and I have something for lunch and we don't have to really worry about it during the week. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna meal prep today. It's actually a recipe. I haven't made it since probably last summer, I think, but it's one of my favorite recipes. It's so nice for the summer. And yeah, so I'll show you guys what the recipe is going to look like and how I just get ready and start my week off and plan for it. So the recipe I'm going to be making for lunch today is actually from this cookbook called Oh She Glows Every Day, and it's going to be the Protein Power Rainbow Quinoa Bowl. And I've actually made this bowl a ton of times before in the past. It's really, really good. I was a vegetarian for around 5 years, but I stopped about almost 2 years ago now, but when I was one, this is one of my favorite meals to make, and still right now I like to incorporate some meals without meat, especially lunches. So this is just a great meal that's filled with protein, but it's vegetarian, or I guess this one's even vegan too. So, but it's a really good recipe, and I'll show you guys how I make it. So I just made my quinoa and I put it in this bowl, and this is just rainbow quinoa. This is my favorite type of quinoa to get, and I actually get mine in bulk from the bulk barn, and I find that that is a really inexpensive way to buy your quinoa, and it's really good quality. So yeah, I just cooked this up and put it in a bowl to let it cool down, and then I'm going to be using these chickpeas just from President's Choice, the Blue Menu ones. There's no salt added or anything in these, so I just really like buying this brand of canned chickpeas. And then I have shredded carrot, I have some green onion, and then I have a big thing of kale. I'm pretty sure the recipe calls for the flatter type of kale, but this is just the curly type. This is all I could find at the grocery store, but it'll still do the same thing because you just end up chopping it up anyways. And then you also need parsley, which I'm gonna grab from my herb garden that's out on my balcony. And yeah, so that's basically everything that goes into this salad. So here's the finished salad. I just finished putting all the stuff together, mixed it up, put the dressing on. And the recipe calls for pumpkin seeds, but it says to do those when you're ready to eat it. So when you put a serving in a bowl, because otherwise they will get soggy just sitting with everything in the dressing and all that. But yeah, so this is gonna be a great meal prep for the week for lunches for Tyler and I. And it's a really delicious, great lunch idea. And it's so super healthy, filled with protein, and it's really filling. But yeah, so I'm gonna put a little bit of this in a bowl for myself and enjoy it for lunch. So here it is with the pumpkin seeds on top, and I just put some in a bowl. So now I'm just gonna sit and relax a little bit and enjoy this for lunch. So I just finished my lunch, and I thought I would show you guys how I meal plan for the week. So this little board that we got here is actually, it's a magnet, so it's right on the side of our fridge actually. And we got this from, I think, Indigo, and it wasn't that expensive, and I love the layout of it, and I think it's super cute. It came with the marker and everything, and it's just a little whiteboard, and it has the days of the week, and this is where I like to write what we're going to be having for dinner for the whole week. So Tyler and I usually will go grocery shopping on Sundays, and that's when we'll kind of figure out what we want to eat for the week, and we'll write it out on here, just so that we make sure we're using up everything in our fridge and what we're getting at the grocery store, and no food's going to waste. And I also just find this is just a lot easier, because if I don't plan out what I'm going to be making, dinner rolls around and I just don't know what to make, and I hate that. So I love having a plan and figuring out what I'm gonna eat this week. So this is everything. It's Monday today, so I am gonna be making a chicken stir fry tonight, and I'll show you guys that recipe. It's actually a HelloFresh recipe that we got
but I'm gonna try to recreate it because I still have the recipe card. And yeah, so this is just what our meals are gonna be looking like this week. I don't have anything on Saturday or Sunday just because we are heading up to my mom's house this weekend, so we won't be here. So that's why I left Saturday and Sunday blank. But yeah, so I just thought I would show you guys. This is usually what I typically will do, either Sunday or Monday, just to plan my meals out for the week.
Okay, so I thought I would show you guys how I'm gonna be planning out my month, because it is the 1st of July on Wednesday, so that's only 2 days away. So I wanted to plan out my month of workouts. So like I said earlier, I am following the Tone and Sculpt app workouts, and I'm on the Sculpt It program. I'm on phase 2 of that. So those are 4 workouts every week. There's a lower body, an upper body, a full body, and then abs and cardio. So I need to be doing 4 workouts from that every single week. But then on top of that, I have been doing some Chloe Tang workouts just online, finding just different videos of hers, but I wanted to try out one of her programs because they are all free. And she actually just uploaded this new program, and it's a 15-day intense core challenge. So she lines out her schedule on here, so it just shows what videos you have to be doing each day. So I thought that would be kind of fun to also incorporate to this month, on top of my Tone and Sculpt app workouts, because Tone and Sculpt is more weight training and strength training, and whereas this is more all body weight. And I thought it'd be cool to just try this out and see if I like it and how, if I get any results from it, and kind of incorporate that with my Tone and Sculpt app. So here is my planner. I'll show you guys what it looks like. So it just looks like this. I actually got this from Winners, and I've been using it since September. And I really like it. It has a really nice layout. So it just has like a little quote or saying at the beginning of each month, and it lines out each month on the side, which I really like. And then the beginning of each month has like a to-do list and all this kind of stuff. I haven't filled it out for July yet, but I like that you have this option for the whole month to fill this out. And then you get your whole month spread, which is my most used part of a planner. So as you guys can see, I basically planned out my whole month. I usually use pencil, and then sometimes I will go in with colored pens, but I just didn't know how, like, if I'm gonna be sticking to this. So I'm gonna start it out and then see if I like the whole plan, and if I do, then I will maybe add some color to it. I usually do add color when I'm at school, but just for right now, I wanted it to be in pencil in case I want to change any days around, because I'm not 100% sure if I'm gonna be sticking to the same workout every single day. But this is just kind of what I wrote down and what I'm planning on doing for the month. So as you can see, I have Tone and Sculpt written, and then I have my Chloe Tang day 1. So I'm not going to be following her program exactly how it's supposed to be. So you're supposed to do it for 15 days, and she has the program. But since I also want to be doing my Tone and Sculpt workouts on top of that, I'm actually going to be doing her workouts every other day. So instead of taking 15 days, it's going to take me the whole month. But I thought that would be fine because I also really want to still incorporate my Tone and Sculpt workouts, because I really do love strength training. So I'm going to be doing, like I said earlier, I have to do 4 workouts for Tone and Sculpt. So I have at least 4 for every single week. I think I did it the same. Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays are going to be my 4 workouts for the Tone and Sculpt every single week. And then I just added in my Chloe Tang day 1, day 2. So just when I look at my planner, I know which workout and which videos to find when I'm going through her planner online to find the workouts for that day. So that's kind of how I planned it out. Since I have to do 4 workouts a week for Tone and Sculpt, and I kind of wanted to spread them out a little bit, it ends up being that I have to do 1 on Sunday and Monday, so they're kind of back to back. So I end up having a couple days break of the Chloe Tang, but that's fine. I think it'll still be fine. And yeah, and then Chloe Tang actually does have some rest days, so those are gonna just be my rest days. And I wrote those down with the day, so I know that I don't have to look up any videos that day. But yeah, so this is just my whole plan for the month, and I'll see how it goes. But I am really excited about it, and hopefully it works out and I see some results from this.
So I just got a really exciting package in the mail and I thought I would show you guys. So for my workouts recently, I've been loving using pre-workout, and I use the Alani new pre-workout in Rainbow Candy, and I also have the pump in Mango Sorbet, which is just a caffeine-free workout pre-workout. But I thought I would order some new flavors, and they were having a sale quite a few weeks ago. This did take quite a while to get here because it was shipping to Canada, but they were having a sale. They came out with a new pump flavor called Arctic White, and when they were releasing that, you could pick up any pre-workout flavor for 50% off. So I thought it would be a great opportunity to pick up some more flavors because it was a discount, and there you can't really get them anywhere in Canada that I know about. I know you can get their protein at some workout places, but I know that you can't get their pre-workout or their pump or anything like that in Canada yet. Hopefully we get it soon. So I did have to order off of the Alani new website, but since they were doing this deal, I thought it would be a great time to do it. So like I said, I picked up the Arctic White pump. So I'm really, really excited to try this. I've heard that it's like a citrusy kind of taste, so we'll see what it's like. I have no idea what it's gonna taste like. I don't know what Arctic White's supposed to taste like, but I have heard it's really good, and I've heard that it's a really good flavor to mix with other flavors, and that's why they were doing the discount on the day that this launched to get another pre-workout, because this flavor is supposed to be really, really good mixed with any other pre-workout that they make. So yeah, so I got this pump, and I love the pump because some days I don't always work out in the morning, and if I am working out in the evening, I don't really like to have any caffeine past 3 p.m. Otherwise, it will affect my sleep, and I just won't be able to get to sleep at a good time or anything like that. So the fact that this doesn't have any caffeine, but it still helps with your workout, is just a game changer, and I absolutely love it. So I'm super excited to try this flavor. So then I also got the pre-workout in Aloha Pineapple, and I cannot wait to try this. I know that you can only get this flavor from the Alani new website. I don't think GNC in the States, I don't think they sell this flavor. That's how I ended up getting my other two flavors. My mom was down in the States and she was able to go to GNC and pick up my other two flavors for me. And that's how I started and found out that I liked them and all that. But so this was my first time ordering from the Alani new website, and it was great. Other than shipping did take a while, but considering what's happening in the world, that's understandable. I know shipping is just backed up for everybody, but they finally got here. But yeah, I'm really excited to try this flavor. I've heard that it's not that sweet either, which I like, because I do really like the Rainbow Candy one that I have, but I do find it is pretty sweet. Like, it's almost like you're drinking liquid candy, which, like, I'm not complaining about. I really like it, but sometimes I want something not as sweet, and I've heard that this one is not too sweet, and it's just a really good one. And I think these mixed together should be really, really good. And I also think the pineapple mixed with my mango pump will be very good. So I'm very excited to try these. I'll probably try them out when I work out tomorrow, and I'll definitely let you guys know what they taste like and if I like them and all that. But super, super excited they came, and I can't wait to use them. And then I just wanted to show you guys two other things that I got in the mail recently. Dynamite was having a sale. I think they always have stuff like on their sales section on their website, and I just happened to be looking through it. And I actually was watching, her name is Carter Sullivan on YouTube, and I was watching her video. This was quite a while ago. This took a really long time to ship here also, but she showed this blazer from Dynamite that she got, and it was so cute and I really liked it. So I went on their website and they still had it in stock in my size. So that's what I ended up getting. So it's just this gray, it's kind of like a blazer cardigan. So it has pockets that are really deep and cuff sleeves, so it's kind of like a cardigan, and it's like kind of like a t-shirty cotton material, so it's really comfy, but you can definitely dress it up. So I would say it's kind of just in between a blazer and a cardigan, but super excited to wear this, especially when I start teaching and in placement and everything, because I just love throwing cardigans over everything, and this will just be a really cute staple. And because that was on sale, and it was a really, really good sale, and I also ended up having another coupon with on my account with Dynamite, I ended up getting it in the black color also. So it's the exact same thing, has the pockets and just the cuff sleeves and everything, the exact same thing. This I think looks a lot more like an actual like blazer than the other one. So this one I definitely think I'll be able to really dress up, especially for any interviews and stuff in the future. But also that was just some jeans and a white bodysuit or t-shirt underneath teaching is just going to be such a cute outfit. So I can't wait to wear that, and hopefully, fingers crossed, I can do my placement in September and wear some of that stuff. But yeah, and I ended up getting it in the extra small size because I read all the reviews and they said that it ran pretty big, and I did try them on when they got here, and I would say they do run pretty large, so that definitely was the right size. Yeah, Dynamite's a really great place to buy professional clothing. Right before COVID and all that, when I was supposed to have my placement back in April, I did pick up some stuff that I was going to be wearing to placement, and they actually still have the tags on them, and I think some of it is on Dynamite's website still, just in the sale section, because at the time I didn't get it on sale. But so if you guys are interested in seeing maybe just like a professional clothing haul or anything like that, I can definitely do that, because I do have some new stuff that I haven't had a chance to wear yet because I haven't been able to do my placements or anything. And then I can definitely show some staple pieces that I do have from Dynamite that I know that they sell all year round that are just great staples for placements and just being in a professional setting and all that. So if you guys are interested in seeing a haul of that stuff, then let me know and I can definitely do that for you guys. So I think I'm just gonna keep cleaning and organizing stuff for the rest of the afternoon, and then I'll show you guys what I'm gonna make for dinner tonight. I'm really excited. I think I said it earlier, but I'm gonna be trying to recreate a HelloFresh meal that we got a couple months ago because it was so good, and I'm pretty sure we have all the ingredients just like in our pantry, so we're gonna try that out tonight, and I'm really excited. So I'll show you guys that when I make it, and yeah.
So here's the HelloFresh recipe that I'm going to attempt to recreate tonight. We got this in our HelloFresh a couple months ago and it was really, really good. So I found all the ingredients to try to recreate it, and that's what I'm going to try to do. So hopefully it goes well and it'll taste the same because it was really good when I made it last time. But yeah, so here's just what it's supposed to look like, and then it has all the steps to do it. So I'm just going to follow the recipe and start cooking it.
I belong to you. Do just what you want.
Dinner. It was actually super easy to recreate the recipe, and it smells so good. So I highly recommend if you get HelloFresh to get that recipe because it's really, really good. But yeah, so now we're just gonna sit down and enjoy this.